Hello everyone. So here in this problem we have to find the equation of line based on the given conditions. So let's understand the conditions. So here it is given that line intersects x-axis at A and it is intersecting y-axis at B. So two points are given. Next, if the midpoint of segment AB is 3,4, it means the midpoint of that segment AB is given, and then we have to find out the equation of line. So before starting with the solution, let's visualize the given problem. So here I'll draw the y-axis and x-axis. So let's say this is x-axis and this is y-axis. Let's say this is the point A on x-axis. So let's say this is point A and this is point B. So it is given that line intersects x-axis at A and y-axis at B. So line must be passing like this. So let's say this is B and A. So this is the required line. Here the midpoint of this AB, segment AB is 3,4. So here this can be the midpoint. So let's say this is 3,4. So this is the given condition. And in this case, now we have to find out the equation of this line, that is line AB. So let's start with it. So you can see here that this line is intersecting x-axis at point A. So if we'll try to find out the coordinates of this point A, then we can say that let's say it is A, 0, since on x-axis the y coordinate is 0. And I'm assuming that this x coordinate is A. Similarly, if we'll try to find out the coordinates of B, then x coordinate will be 0 since it is on y-axis. And let's say the y coordinate is B. So here we are assuming x coordinate of point A as A and the y coordinate of point B as B. So since this line is intersecting the x-axis at A, 0, and y-axis at 0, b. So here we are getting two intercepts, one for x-axis and one for y-axis. So here we can use the two intercept form to find out the equation of line. So in two intercept form, we know the formula is x upon A plus y upon B equal to 1 to find out the equation of line. And to get that equation, we have to evaluate value of A and B. So first of all, let's find out the value of A and value of B so that we can use this two intercept form to get equation of line. So let's start. So here I'll say, let for required line x intercept is equal to A units. So therefore this point A will be A, 0 on x axis. Y intercept, let's say it is equal to B units. So therefore this point B, the coordinates of this point B will become 0, B on y axis. So here for the required line, we said that x intercept is A unit and y intercept is B unit, and because of that we got the coordinates for point A and B. Now after this we are gonna use the second condition. And that condition is if the midpoint of segment AB is 3,4. So whenever we want to find out the midpoint of any line, we have the midpoint formula. So we'll use that midpoint formula over here. So here I'll say, therefore by midpoint formula we'll get the midpoint, that is here in this case it is given 3 comma 4 is equal to, the formula is x1 plus x2 upon 2 comma y1 plus y2 upon 2. So in this case the x1 is a, so a plus x2 is 0, so 0 upon 2 comma y1 is 0, so 0 plus y2 is b, so b upon 2, that is 3 comma 4. So by solving this, here we'll get, therefore 3 comma 4 equal to a by 2 comma b by 2. So we got this relation, and by comparing both sides we can get a by 2 is equal to 3 and b by 2 is equal to 4. And by solving this we'll get a equals to 6 and b equals to 8. So by using the second condition we got the value of a and b. And since we got the value of a and b, that is the value of x intercept and y intercept, we can use two intercept form. So therefore here I'll say, therefore the equation of line in two intercept form is x upon a plus y upon b equal to 1, where a is 6. So we'll get x upon 6 plus y upon 8 equal to 1. So by solving this we'll get 8x plus 6y upon 48 is equal to 1, and therefore 8x plus 6y is equal to 48. Next we can take two common from left hand side. So here we'll get 4x in the bracket plus 3y equal to 48, and therefore 4x plus 3y is equal to 24, and this is required equation of line. Thank you.